Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to humbly address this speech tonight to the tens of thousands of billions of Americans. Our country is currently facing the greatest threat since bell-bottom jeans. I'm going to tell you frankly, I'm not just here to speak to this nation, but every American nation. And I'm not just here speaking to my citizens, but all American citizens.